All five lights are on, and we go green in Hong Kong. It's a good start from Verne. He's going to hold the lead on the run down to Tamar Park. Everybody covers the inside line. There's a bold move there around the outside from Felix Rosenquist trying to get... No, it's Heidfeld, isn't it? Trying to get involved around the outside. He can't quite do it. As everyone shuffles their way through the man post chicane, Pete Gay's up on his wheels, almost as Lotterer's in the wall. And there's a traffic jam. Look at that, Lucas di Grassi under pressure from Buemi. Buemi hits di Grassi. They keep rubbing each other. And and there's a spin further back. Did a little look to the inside. There he goes, up the inside and six of the hairpin. Great move from Sam Bird. Now into the pits comes Bird. No. And he's missed his way in. Oh, and Bird's gone wide. Bird's gone wide at the chicane. And that gives Bird the advantage he needs to pull a little bit clear. Sam Bird wins in Hong Kong.